Oh fuck, you know my mic ain't plugged in properly. Hello there.
Hello.
It's me. Yo, what up?
You're a bitch.
You're a bitch.
You're a bitch.
You're a bitch.
Are you from Manchester? Yeah, exactly, bitch.
Nah, I live in Dover. What are you talking about? You just gone all quiet, ain't you?
Bend over your mum.
Oh, no, I am. There's lots of faggots over here, if you know what I mean.
Pumpkin, because he's fucking useless. Look at his base, man.
What server are you playing on?
Just look at his
base.
What
server are you playing on?
This fucking BMS.
The BMS, man. Are you Oh wait, what map are you on? Okay, I'm gonna come and play if I can. Oh, I left my Maywing and flipping upload. Yeah, it is. Oh, I'm not really working. Just tame another one. Ah.
Have you not turned that platypus yet?
I did.
Yeah.
What island map was you originally on? Was you on 1 or 2? I think you're on that one. I'll check out this one. I hope we are on this one. No, I mean the island map what we were originally on. I can't remember. Yeah, same, but my character's left there. Yeah. Just disconnected from my speaker. I spent like... Oh, I got killed by BBC. Who the hell is that? Big Black Cock. Big Black Cock. And I am
calamari.
Right now.
Big Black Calamari.
Big Black Calamari. I like calamari. It's nice to eat, isn't it?
Never even tried it.
That's nice.
Oh yeah, disgusting then.
My mic wasn't plugged in properly and I was live and I just spent 4 minutes talking to chat and acting like an idiot. And then my mic weren't plugged in. Yeah. And then my mic wasn't plugged in and then I'm like, oh no. So I hope my Maywing's still an upload. I'm just gonna go to the green shop and check. Well, it might still be an upload. I might have a chart. I might have like an hour left on it, hopefully. I'm hoping. I put it in the night before yesterday, like around 1 a.m.
Like yesterday, yeah, nice one.
Yeah, around like 1 a.m. yesterday, basically.
Well, if it's 1 a.m., then it's still how it should be.
And the green drop disappeared, okay. We'll travel all the way to the red obelisk now.
I need to get food, but I don't know if I can be asked making anything. So I might just order something.
It is Monday. What, you guys been playing Ark all day?
No, I've been at work. I played like not even an hour of Ark. I came on, sat here for an hour, but didn't actually do anything really.
Wow.
So basically, I've been fucking useless, but I don't care.
I'm probably gonna be very useless. I had 400 of metal in my flipping upload as well. I'm just hoping it's all there.
And your boy is in.
Whereabouts on Crystal Isles are you?
Floating Islands.
Floating Islands?
Yeah.
Would you guys come and pick me up? I guess you're on a floating island.
Maybe. Why have you put Steve in this fucking little fucking room, Cameron?
I reckon you should keep your tribe mate punking out and letting Dabba Taurus and then recruit him when he joins back.
Please.
Wait, you all have separate bases.
Wait, he won't even be able to... Bro, he won't even be able to die to his own turrets because he can't fucking get out. He won't be able to open his doors.
I'm just getting killed by piranhas.
He'll just be sat inside going, "Let me out!
Let me out!" Why is it going to be an out? I can't even get to the red of this.
He sniffs your ass like he sniffs a line of cocaine.
Oh, there's got to be so many alpha raptors over there.
What's locked?
Are you an admin of that tribe?
Locked available in 1 hour.
I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
Why is this game got me so sad? Oh, so it's a 4-man tribe.
I'm a cat and young.
You can't add me in an hour.
Just gonna have to make your own trap and then alliance. I thought you said it was.
Nah, just give me a base coordinate and just Tim and Eddie and just raid you.
Yeah, no, you won't be able to.
No, I can't Tim and Eddie by myself.
We got 2 minutes turrets.
Not about a flipping rocket launcher. Then I can tell Ellie.
Some Donny tried rocket running our base earlier.
Good there. Yo, I have a 4-man tribe. I can already get a 4-man tribe basically. I can just get 4 of my friends and they'll automatically join. So I'm not really worried.
No, that's not what it means,
but like there are 4 people, 1 person, 4 the man. Owner.
Yeah, 4-man. 4-man tribe just means 4 people.
Yeah, I already got a base in Gen 2 already, so I already got all my stuff in Gen 2 anyway. I got all my base in Gen 2. Yeah, I got my whole base in Gen 2, so
get a plat, pussy.
I already got a plat. If I haven't got a plat, I'll check. But I can probably tame a mammoth in that. But why are there so many raptors?
Like, I don't know. I don't even
camping obvious. I can't even get to base. Get to red orb. Oh, that's so annoying.
Alright. What is it to me? Try and carry us. Oh, it's the fucking same. I was hoping it was just narco berries. Fuck's it.
It's only narco berries to make flipping narcos.
No, I don't know, but you have to get so many fucking, like, Arthurs.
I'm just gonna die instantly, aren't I? I don't want these raptors to be here. Why are there so many?
Run back to base every now and again to fucking get the shitty narcotics.
Getting chased by 50 alpha raptors? How is this? How? How is this game fair? How is this game fair? How is this game fair, honestly?
Whoever trait saddle. Actually, talking about that, Pumpkin should have a ton of Narcobrace, and if he doesn't, well, he's a shit gun.
I reckon you should try and get Pumpkin. I reckon you should get flipping Pumpkin.
Pumpkin's got a fucking Parasa Serum. Do you know what he named it? Super what? Soaker. And do you know how much HP it's got?
How much?
7k. Telling me that's a super soaker, yeah? Telling me.
I don't know if Americans know how to count though.
That's an insane super soaker, yeah.
I don't think Americans know how to count, so I don't think you want to insult them.
Absolute spastic he is.
Yeah, I know. Imagine me a spastic. Could never be me.
Couldn't be me.
Couldn't be me either.
Just autistic.
Yeah.
Where's all these fucking Narcoberries?
So, and there's turrets at red. I don't care.
Alright, bro, I'm taking your Narcoberries. Just fucking give him some.
No.
Bro, why has he got an Anki on it? Why has he got a fabricated sniper? Has he just done everything for your fucking base camp?
Just wondering.
Yo, Cameron. Oh my god. His fucking Pumpkin just been using all your shit because he's got a fucking fabricated sniper and everything. He's got 241 narcotics. Oh, tax. He's just gonna be sucking his base. Oh, somebody. Yo, the cube guy's speaking. Oh, the cube tribe. Isn't it? Moscow. Ah, I appreciate those narcotics. Morning all. Shut the fuck up. Okay, pussy, who the fuck was morning all? Oh, yeah, what do I need? Nah, I was just asking about it. Give me some bullets then, you nigga. Put it in that slot right there. Oh, I don't need this blue crossbow. Yeah. I stole that off someone's body, I think. Probably Astra's, I don't know. I couldn't care. I call my little bitch and tell him to die. That's cute. I need flint. Which pack he has flint? Oh yeah. Does he actually though? Can't fucking get up! I don't expect this. I wanna inspect his pussy on his little bitch ass body. Here.
Move.
In the way. In the way. Wait. How much top are you up? Oh, 40 suit. Hey, fuck you. I've got 164 suit. You ain't knocking me out. Right, I'd literally knock you out of my pinky. I don't even mean my pinky on my hand, I mean my pinky on my foot. If your arm get cut off, is it gonna hurt? Yeah, cause your arm got cut off. Where are you gonna feel it though? You know what? Exactly. Damn, damn. Your leg get cut off. Yeah, boy. Hi. Do you have any chitin anywhere?
Fuck you. Yeah.
Ho 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 ho! Oh, I need to walk through the walls. Pardon me. I'll take a fall just for good measure. Pussy. Pussy wagon.
Hop up on the beat. Hop up on the beat. Bop, 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 bop.
Why have I got thatch in my body? Yeah. Yo, Cam. Why does this little bitch keep disappearing? Oh no, I'll leave Steve here. There you go, Steve, back in your cage. How the fuck are you? Oh yeah, I need to. Actually, not. Oh.
going on? He's chums me around.
Oh my god.
Hello. I'm just trying to slowly not rage.
And I'm dead.
Oh, you're dying as well. I'm just slowly trying not to rage. There's a Megalodon, not Piranha.
Oh, I'm dead.
Are you?
Yeah, because I got fucking killed by a team! There's two people! A fucking Drake dead, I've lost all my shit. Fuck this game. Actually, okay. Shit.
Okay.
Fuck Cameron as well. Little fucking chinky bastard. Honestly, fucking hope he dies. Fucking kill yourself. I got fucking killed! Two fucking Griffin kids! And it's done now. I'm fucking dead. They took all my shit. Kill my fucking Wyvern. Delete an arc. Delete your arc. Can't be fucking ass like games, fucking shit. I was waiting for you to get back so we could go do something. Don't matter now though, because I'm not playing that shit game. The whole reason I kept taking the fucking narcotics, and then you just fucked off.
What is happening? Yikes, he left. Does he? That doesn't help, does it? Oh, is it?
Yeah, Dad?
Oh, I gotta go and have dinner.
When I get back, I'll try and get onto the Crystal Owls server. I'm gonna just gonna put my controller on move, so.
Hello. Oh, this is Punkin guy. Oh, King, my friend. I like King. He's the only American I like, really. Can you please just shut up for once, Punkin? It's so annoying. Yes, I do. Shut up. Yeah. Yeah. Can I join as well?
Four people's tribes. There are three spots. Yeah, shit, and I'm not really worried about being in a tribe with y'all. If it doesn't work, don't try to add me. I honestly don't care.
I've been waiting over 2 hours. So, yeah. Oh, there's a Megalodon there. King. No, King. Oh, there's a Megi there. I like Megalodons. All these people.
Oh shit.
I don't even know what you guys are talking about, really.
What's the name of the map? What? No.
Are they the people talking?
Okay, hashtag B. Because I was on the fucking Gen 2 one. I don't know which Gen 2 one I played. I think I did.
What are you talking about?
Let's see.
Oh, that,
yeah, that's definitely.
What, the massive squid?
Probably an alpha. Yeah, it's a kraken.
Yeah, I'm not even looking at the image, but I can already guess it's a massive squid.
You think that's bad? Go to fucking Rockwell Cave on Gen 2.
Man, that's not even bad, Rockwell Cave on Gen 2.
That place is a fucking mess.
What, have you got Gen 2 now?
Yeah, I bought it 2 days ago.
Hey, you got Genesis then?
Yeah, I've got Gen and Gen 2. I like Gen 2 better, from what I've played.
Yeah, Gen 2 is way better than Gen 1.
Yeah, no, Gen 1's better for building. I like 2 for the tames.
I am gonna die again. I hate these stupid things. Alright, blue drop is gonna disappear if I don't get up to it.
What hyperspace are we in?
I got some chivies. Making a spyglass. Waiting for my cheesecake to be done. Essentially it is. What kind of what space rail? What space rail? Because there are two space rails.
Just They're space whales and space dolphins.
Oh yeah, true.
Yeah, I was like, there's two different space things, you know?
Yeah, I thought they're both space whales.
What the fuck is a space biome gonna update?
No! Okay, fuck. You're even kidding me. Every time I go to a drop. Every time. I'm gonna put on this Ferox chibi. Oh, I think Ferox is really cool. Oh, I've got to travel all the way. I can travel all the way to that green drop and wait for another drop to spawn. I'm thinking I might waste my chance of traveling to that green drop.
So wait, what's the taming on this server like? Bet. Oh, damn. Okay, because I was gonna go get a Shadow Mane. Kinda. They're complicated. So you have to make a fish basket, catch a fish, and then they have to be over 0.5 times, I think, to feed it. And you have to go to it when it's sleeping and feed it. If it's not instantaneous, it'll go invisible and walk away. They're a pain in the ass, but I've got 30. Sure, I got you. I don't want any cryos though, that's the problem. I'm on Gen 2.
I can come over on... King, I could come over on Gen 2 and just come and meet you, because I have a whole base up in Gen 2 and everything.
Bet, because...
What Gen 2... Oh yeah, what Gen 2 are you on?
I'm on the one with less days.
Less days. Very helpful. Yeah, I'm waiting for this drop to spawn in so I can travel over to the server. On my hat, okay, I don't know what one has less days. I'm waiting for this drop to spawn.
Yeah, because the one I'm on, we have 77 days.
77.
That's the one I'm on. Yeah, the 77 days one. It's the one I'm on.
Next.
Let's see, Fungalwood, where you at? You spawn on one of these. You spawn on Gen 2, but where? Over here. I just realized I got fucking raided while I was asleep.
Chav. There's a whistle. That's annoying. When you do that, when you whistle all by accident. Does anyone accidentally whistle all by accident?
I've done that plenty of times.
Same here. If you've never done that, you're probably just lying, if you know what I mean.
If you haven't done it, you haven't played the game properly. Yeah, I do too. I mean, who doesn't at this point? Yeah, if someone else...
What? Okay, I'm just gonna come over to Crystal Isles. Mate. I'm coming over to Crystal Isles.
Are you going to Crystal? Alright, well, they're over there.
Yeah, they're over there. My base, even though my base is up in flipping Gen 2, But my base map, it's on, my one's on Gen 2 map 2, I believe. No, map 1. My one's on map 1. So I don't think you're on that one. Because you said 77 days.
Yeah, I'm on the 77 day one.
Yeah, that's the one with, that's the most one, I believe. Yeah, so you're not on the server then.
Map so buggy.
Map so buggy. Where's that spawn? Britain Islands.
I'm gonna go find fucking Shadow Mains first.
I'm gonna spawn Floating Islands, mate. They're not here, are they?
They're here. I don't think they're listening.
I think they're just ignoring me by now. Oh, I have people hate me. I don't know why. People just hate me. I'm in Floating Islands. Just imagine if I could just raid their base. It'd be so funny. Just get a flipping PT and raid someone's base with it. Oh no. Have you ever done that before? Get a PT and raid someone's base with it?
I mean, I haven't raided someone's base with it, but I fucking killed most of their dinos with it.
Yeah, same. I've flipping maxed out PT and melee damage and just killed everyone's dinos. So funny. But it's kind of rude at the same time, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
It's kind of funny.
Oh, the fish.
Alright, where am I going, boy?
Okay, I should still be far enough away.
What would that tribe be called? You know what their tribe would be called, King?
No idea.
I could just travel to flipping Valgera and be like, anyone. Anyone would trade anything for a unicorn, right? So I'd be like in chat, someone give me a giga. I'll trade a unicorn for a giga. Someone would normally say yes, and then that would happen. And I traded the unicorn for the giga once. So much fun. So yeah, unicorns are really easy to get.
Usually, yeah.
Yeah. Remember that Fibercraft that we were playing on Valgera?
Yeah.
Me, you, and King. No, me, you, and Black.
Will.
King. Yeah, me, you, and Will. Yeah.
I remember.
Yeah. And we have the unicorns. Nah. Yeah, that was a decent server. I believe they changed that to official now, ain't they? Not official,
what,
official,
the
but the lava server. Yeah.
No idea.
Genuinely, I could just go and raid these guys right now. Feel like I can just ask someone for a rocket launcher. I'm just trying to rocket launch their base.
Wow, the front just killed itself.
No matter. You don't. No one. No one in your business. We were just talking about you, your tribe, for a moment.
He was joking about raiding y'all with maxed out PT. I mean, shit, PTs do damage.
Yo, I could just talk to the admins and they'd be like, yo, 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 are there any admins on? Hold on, hold on.
You negotiate with admins way too often.
Yeah, I do. You know my server, right? I have it up right now. It's on Gen 2. Your admin. It's on Gen 2. I might play it a bit later.
Got you. actually go for a few more fish just in case. It takes more than one to tame these shadow mains. What are you? You're up 0.6. I'm looking for 1.0 at least. Why risk the most? I hate these fucking leeches. I got leeched without being in the water. This is so dumb. I got one more trap. I can try to trap another. If I can get 5 fish, that should be beautiful. Beautiful, okay. And where am I on the map? I'm almost there. This stupid fucking
I don't know, I just want to get everyone to raid the admins, that's why I put that in chat. I don't know,
just
everyone.
Just see what happened.
Yeah, just see what happened. We just get a whole server ban. Why not? That's why I said to, that's why I said in chat, admins, their base. Wait, what did I put? Happens where they're base, and we get everyone on the server to raid them. Oh, where did I put that? I've reading chat. Oh no. Where's your base? Because I'm in small islands right now. It's floating islands, I mean. Yeah, I'm in floating islands. Where are your base at? Orange crystal. Tell me coords. The exact coords, please. Tell me the exact coords and then I can come. No, just tell me the exact coords and I can come. Tell me the exact coords with your base and I can come. Tell me the coords and I can just come to your base. I see massive orange crystals. I'm in floating islands, where's your base at? So your base is by an orange crystal. Yeah, I'm swimming in the water right now. I see a bunch of megalodons. No. I'm gonna die by the megalodons. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm swimming towards it, mate. I can outswim a megalodon. My dreams have come true.
It's depressing. That's a
Did he just leave?
Me.
Did he just leave? I'm flipping trying to out some megalodon here. 2 megalodons and he left me. Oh my god.
He said he'd be back.
Yeah, but I'm trying to outswim 3 Megalodons now. I'm getting attacked by eels. Oh, you're really kidding me. Level 25. Is he the admin?
Who?
That person just typed in chat.
There's a star, probably.
No, there's no star.
Then probably not.
He just said, "Ask." He just said, "Please stop." Huh. Well, it's me being live right now.
Question: should I tame a low-level Shadow Man, or should I go for higher-level ones?
I reckon you should tame a whole high-level man.
Alright, because these can take up to a while. Yeah, that, based on this area, I can definitely find like a level at least 100. Let's see, any other Shadow Mains I see? Because that's a level 25 male. But why are you scared to go places?
Why?
Ah.
Pog.
It's like the stat upgrades on this server aren't that good, but it's whatever. Mm-hmm.
I don't think they speak English, do they?
No fucking idea, I can't see the chat.
No, I'm just looking and I don't think they can speak English. They just said ARD. No clue what that meant, I mean.
No idea.
I'm like the youngest here. So sad. I think I am.
How old are you, Afi?
Around 14, 15 this year.
Damn. You and fucking Pumpkin are on the same age.
I'm in year 10. I'm gonna be in year 11 this time.
I should be a grade higher.
Yeah, cause like flipping, the year above me or the grade above you just left. So, what you guys call it, grades?
So, I'll be going to 11th grade this year. I should be going to 12th, for my birthday's late.
Okay. I'll be going to flipping year 11 some point this year, in September.
Damn, you don't start till September.
Yeah.
We start in fucking August.
Start in August?
Yep, start in
you
August.
You get a month off though, don't you?
We get June, July off, and that's it.
Oh, because one of my American friends said that he just got a month off.
You probably goes to a year-round school then.
Pardon?
He probably goes to a year-round school.
And he only just started going to high school, middle school, whatever you guys call it.
Gotcha. Can this fucking Shadow Man not die on me, please? It's a good level, and it's a cool color. It's level 130, and it's like a bright red color.
I would say stay on its back, but you can't, can you?
Well, I can stay above it.
Oh, do that taming thing, do that taming thing. You know the taming thing. You know they can track it just in case it goes invisible.
Yeah, I know what to do. I've tamed like 10 of these things already.
What, on the official server?
I'm not on official, but like on just different servers. I think I tamed 4 on one of my servers. I was up till 4 a.m. That was the first time I ever tamed a Shadow Man.
Oh, cool.
But I have some experience with these new dinos.
If you could pick anyone on your friends this year, who would you bully?
Who would I bully?
Yeah. Anyone.
I don't know. I've already bullied a lot of my friends.
Oh, my.
I'd have to pick someone new.
You pick someone new.
I don't know who I would bully though.
I would bully someone that I don't play with a lot.
Honestly.
Because they wouldn't know what I come out with.
Stop fighting everything, Shadow Main.
Shadow Mains are really cool creatures. The Abins are not on.
Nice. Shadow Mains are fucking amazing. They can teleport, they are really good jump. Yeah. Yes, they can.
Yeah,
they fucking warp attacks. Yeah. They teleport from target to target and stun them all. I mean, shit, they have a Courage Roar if you mate boosted. What else? I mean, they have like some type of like warp jump.
No, it can't land. I feel so sorry for you. You know, I know her buddy. I bully someone in this party, but he's not my friend, so I can't really class him. So.
Damn, that's a low level female. Level 15. What the fuck?
Yeah, man.
Oh fuck, this is such a bad position for me. Fuck, and I'm going for the kill. Because I have two Shadowmen like, sleeping right next to each other right now.
I just got shot by someone. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I just got shot by someone's turret.
Go to sleep already, Shadow Man. You went to sleep already once. Go to sleep
Go
again.
Go to sleep already, Shadow Man.
Like, literally, I'm watching them from a cliff. Once it goes to sleep, I'm golden to go tame it.
You can't spawn in the exact... you can't spawn in the exact place where you want to spawn. On floating island. You can't spawn in floating islands. Wow.
Not really. I mean, you can sometimes.
Does anyone mind if I play music right now?
Hey, Pumpkin, are you shooting them in the head? Don't do that. They have
Don't
damage
do that.
Reduction. So torpor reduction.
What are you trying to knock out?
A trike. Shoot them in the head.
So if the trike is chasing you, run around in circles and shoot it.
It's because you're on a flying mount.
Yeah, Lee. Are you dumb?
Oh.
Oh, the turbos there. Oh, they'll eat me. Oh, thank you. Thank you, God. I don't believe in this already. You know how dumb this game is sometimes, you know? No, it's not a good sign. No, it is a good sign. It depends, really. It depends if you want it to die and get eaten. I'd laugh if that happens, actually. Shut up!
It literally didn't move that far, what the fuck?
I got
sleep again.
Well, I'm going to drown.
I don't know if you're going to tame it. I think I have to wait.
Who wants to get tech?
I have free tech. From
no, you have to flipping kill the flipping bosses on this to get tech. No, we could just travel to the island and just kill the main character on the island. And just like complete a story arc. That'd be sick. We have to be level 100. Bet! Shut up. You shut up. Fight me at London Eye. Fight me at London Eye.
I didn't realize what happened.
Fight me at London Eye. You don't know what London Eye is? You honestly don't know what London Eye is? Yeah, like, think about it. Think about what you're saying there. I said London Eye. I didn't say London Eye or... It's a fair as well. Good explaining there. Yeah. Yeah. Such a disappointment. Why would you call London a country? Yeah, true. All Americans are like that. Not King. I don't bully King. I like King.
Where
yeah, he's
the
chill.
Fuck is all this fungoid? I almost tamed a good little.
I swear every American is nearly toxic. Not really when it comes to British people. I know someone who I could invite to a party that would absolutely kill you and you'd start crying. I'm not gonna do that to you. Yeah, he's British. I don't think you'll make it this track. No, I'm very chill. But I just didn't go on the long right foot with you. I don't like you. Oh, I'm getting chased. Oh my god.
Bro, I've got to go all the way back to get some fucking fungal wood.
Same, I have to travel. Oh, I'm getting attacked by terror birds. I hate this game.
Fucking Shadow Mane ate all my fucking fish. It didn't tame. I had 4 on me. Some bullshit.
I might as well just play some music. No one gives a crap, do they?
Not really.
Not really?
As long as it's not some trash ass shit, I really don't care. Fungal would bet.
When I come and find your base, can you try and invite me to tribe, you know? Well, let's try. You know you can try. Okay, cool. I'll get some red berries. Oh, I got some yellow berries. Oh, I'm by a volcano. How nice can my day be?
I really have a fucking seeker on me.
Oh, I'm by a volcano. Oh, this is so nice. Oh, I'm by some red
like
crystal.
Tiny wyvern.
Oh, I'm by some obsidian. I want to question my life sometimes. Why do I choose Ark out of all games to play?
I don't know. I don't know why I choose this game either.
Me neither. I mean, out of all games I could play, I choose Ark. Of all dinos I could die by right now, I choose Dilophosaurus.
What did you give it? Yeah, team effectiveness drops. The more you know. Not really.
Well, time of track.
Do you have a saddle for your trike?
I'll make you a deal.
If you use a trike to harvest, you can get a lot more berries.
Who want to make a rebellion? No one?
Hold on.
Who has Discord?
I do.
How do you? No one else? Okay, cool. I think I'm hated by now. Purple drops
out there. No idea. That's choppy, he probably knows.
Why is it not letting me zoom in my map like it used to? You know when you can zoom in your map and it's not letting me anymore. What do they make?
Well, certain servers let you zoom in your map, other ones don't.
I hate this, man. Oh, everything's dead. That's very, very cool. It just changed the minute I die. How racist is this? How quick can I get banned from this server? How quick can I get banned from this server? I'm gonna put a timer up really quickly. I'm gonna put a stopwatch up. Who wants to know how quick I can get banned from the server? I'm gonna try how I get banned from the server.
Probably not that hard.
I'm getting attacked, hold on. After I got attacked, I have to stop watch. You know what I mean? Okay, just kill me, mate. Just kill me. Then I can start the stop watch. That's not how you get banned. I'm talking about getting banned from the server. Yeah! I'll be back. Obviously, I can't do the speedrun yet. I'll see you in a minute, Packies.
Yep. Yeah, I'll call them Packies. Fish, go back to the floor, yes. I need fish baskets to catch you. It's such an annoying fish. This stupid fish. You're about to fucking make me miss my team. Harvest it'll give you fungal wood. It should still give you fungal wood. This is a boosted server. Hey, can I find any other fish? On game, treat me well. I need at least 2 Shadow Main. Already found a good level male. No idea. Have you got any berry bush seeds? There are BBs. They look like square strawberries. I was gonna say, because if they're currency, you either get them from drops, you'll get them from killing bosses and stronger mobs like fucking Brontos and Gigas. It depends on their level. But they have a lot of health. Depends. If you get a high level and max out its speed and fucking health, then yeah. Max health and speed. Because if it gets low, you can run away. But I mean, if you're trying to destroy shit, you upgrade its attack. It's melee. Back at Birmingham. Sherman. Probably is. But which one? X, Y.
Hello.
Welcome back.
I got come off.
You gonna get off? Damn.
Yeah, I got school tomorrow. Yeah. I'll be to the tribe tomorrow. One of the.
Hey, I got one.
You got what? A Shadow Man. Oh yeah, tomorrow, right? If someone gets a griffin, yeah, I will go and get us a magma. I will. Yeah, I'm gonna get us a bunch of mana gamma eggs. Yeah, I'll go and get one of I'll get one of them. If someone bother, if someone tames like a bunch of griffins, and then tomorrow I'll go and get managamas or magmas. One of them too. All right. Yeah, I'll get the lava one, if you know what I mean. Yeah, I'll get that, and then I'll get some rock drakes for us tomorrow. If someone gets some. Get the same what? No, you get an egg. You get, yeah. If someone get griffins, yeah, I'll go and get that, and I'll get some rock drakes, and I'll get all of that stuff. All right. Someone get griffins. All right. Someone tames griffins, I'll do all that tomorrow. Okay. All right. See ya.